Griffin Movies here doing a review on Plo Koon Starfighter. It's a good set. And it took me a little while to build. You can see all the ages and the pieces. I'll zoom in here easily. So you know what set it is. Here's the Starfighter. Zoom out. New logo, Rex, and two of them with minifigures. Alright, so you get Plo Koon. And you get R7D4. He's a nice looking astromech droid. That's what I believe they're called. Move them to the side in the box. Here's the set. It's not that long. It's a pretty cool set. It's got nice looking engine detail. The landing gear is pretty cool. By the way, this is my first Jedi Starfighter. Just started collecting Legos a while ago. And here goes the cannons, whatever you want to call them. Here is the cockpit. Same one from all the other ones, I believe. And let's put them inside. Put his lightsaber right here. Put your cockpit down, it pops off. He doesn't really sit in there because there's a Technic piece in there. Show you what that Technic piece is used for in a second. I'm get him in there. Alright, place him in there. Grab his droid. Move his head so he's facing the air. And he sits in there like that. Zoom out. See here. Getting closer to you. See from the side view, the other side. And now to tell you what all their stickers and which ones aren't. I'm gonna down my light down here. Second. These are stickers. Right here are two stickers. Right here's sticker. Here's sticker. Sticker right here. Sticker right here. And then take him out real quick. Right next to the light. So you can see him now. Come on. Alright. There you are. You got stickers in here. Light closer. So you got stickers in here and there. It has a few. It's mostly why it took me a while. It's all these stickers. Right? Now to show you what this Technic piece is. There is, where my finger is like a ball that is placed in there. And that it's attached to a Technic piece. And what you do is Plo Koon sits in there and zoom out. Let's zoom in a little bit and watch. He pops out of his starfighter. And it works pretty well. See, he went pretty far. Landed over here. And he can breathe in space, I believe. Give you more mass view of the set. And I'm gonna go grab one of my other sets to show you how big it is if you don't have it already. We'll do a comparison of Darth Vader's Tri-Fighter. Now, Tri-Fighter is much larger. We place this in front. See, so the Tri-Fighter is a bit wider than it. It's longer than it. So, that's it for this review. And cost $25 for that Toys R Us. So go get them.